Good morning and happy Sabbath. I have a question for you all.
You need somewhere to sit. If you want, you can just follow. Here's a spot right there.
I have a question for you, beautiful and handsome boys and girls. Have you ever gotten big trouble before? Big trouble, super big trouble, for not following instructions or not even doing them. Have you ever gotten trouble? I know I have. I still do sometimes. And for you adults as well, I'm sure you've gotten trouble before. You didn't follow instructions either from wife. Look at Ricky. You didn't follow instructions, did you? And you got in trouble, didn't you? Well, you know, let me ask you this. When you got in trouble, how did you feel? Feel awkward. Let me tell you guys how I felt. I just felt so bad. I felt like my arm was on top of my head. Huh? I felt crazy. Like my nose on my elbow. Huh? How did you? I felt so bad because you feel so bad when you get in trouble, don't you? Well, I'm going to have Alisha read a scripture to you guys, and then we're going to give you a little smaller demonstration on not following instructions, okay? So Alisha, would you please come up and read the scripture that's found in Proverbs chapter 8, verse 33. Pray, okay? Jesus.